once in darkness, now in light. Once blind, now I see. Once a sinner, now a saint. Once bound, now free. That's the power of the cross. See the chains fall. That's the power of the cross. See the chains fall. Condemned, now reconciled. Broken, now healed. That's the power of the cross. See the chains fall. That's the power of the cross. See the chains.
Amazing grace, unending love, amazing. Father, I think about all of the songs that have been written that express the deliverance that we have received in Jesus Christ. Century after century, songwriters and preachers try to explain and declare from your word the glorious truth that we have been rescued from the dominion of darkness and brought into the kingdom of light in Christ Jesus. And Father, we know that the work is not fully realized, that there are still areas in our lives that you are liberating, but we look back and we give you praise and thanks from the depths of our hearts because your work is genuine and real. It isn't a testament to our own willpower. It is a testament to your kindness and your power. So thank you for that, and continue your work making us like Jesus Christ our Lord till we stand before you clothed in his righteousness. In his name we thank you. Amen.